You're looking good, bro.
Can you back up?
Well, I'm not being weird. I work here.
This party fucking sucks.
Yeah, this sucks.
Listen up, everybody. At the party, my penthouse, right now. What? Who coming?
I'm coming, bro.
Her. Hey. He's with her, I guess.
I'm ready.
Him, her. Come definitely on. Not you.
Hey.
That's it.
Hey, whoa, what about Brucey?
And masseuse can come,
too. I'm a trainer, bro.
Whatever, bro.
Guest service.
I need 3 bottles of tequila and a ballpoint pen like I asked for last time, yeah? And the mirror you guys keep putting on the fucking wall, I need back on the table, okay? Back on the table.
Of course. Anything. But, sir, we politely asked after the last time if you could curtail your festivities. All that blood, sir. Housekeeping was most disturbed.
What'd I say last time? I said nobody, no fucking crime. Didn't I say that shit?
Nobody, no crime. We're not relitigating.
Exactly, bro.
Please, you know the Duggins are reviewing your lease. I don't want this to be a problem.
Are you gonna be a fucking problem, huh? When I bought my place, I was told VIP, all access, anything goes, man. This bullshit. Give me that. Come on, let's go.
Tom to Agatha. We need to have a little chat. Yes, it's about that guest again.
Okay, that was interesting. As long as he's not kicked out, incarcerated, or hospitalized, he might be our ticket backstage. He's got access, and he might just be crazy enough to help. Let me look into it.